tank. Make myself useful. What if your passion is passion fruit? You're fruity. Oh man, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, we're at the landslide part. I could have just took the camp up here, my bad. So we just did the landslide. I hope he got hurt. All that chat just to jump right back down. I fired a single shot and he ran away. Yeah, I better reload after that. I better sharpen my weapon because that was a tough fight. Yeah, buddy. Are they fighting again? Should we dookie the pookie pookie? I will dookie the pookie pookie if we need to dookie somebody. Let's flash. I gotta remember how to dung pod. Why won't he go away? Almost walked right into that poison. I pooped him so hard. Okay, I'm out of range. Okay, I was pressing B instead of A to dash forward. There we go. Ooh, stuff to pick up. I fired! Oh. Okay. It's a one faint mission. I gotta go back to town. I told her to go back to camp by accident.
Harvest!
Legiano! Harvest! How's it going? What's up, Destiny Me? Welcome. Going all right. I'm handicapping myself again. Instead of getting better at the game, I throw more stuff at myself to make it harder. I'm learning yet another control scheme. I need to get some footprints, boy. Because I gotta get some more investigations. Do I have armor potion on me? I think I do. No, I ran out. Okay. Hey, Flaren, how you doing, dude? Oh, look who it is! It's the goose! Oh, he's here. Why not block? I don't know. Oh, I gotta learn this weapon. Reload. What? Crap. I got the cold. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Bum 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 bum. Stab him! Look who it is, chat. Dropping poop. Dropping poop. As usual. It's your boy, Beetlejuice. Yeah, I'm using the Switch controller because I'm gonna be there's a high chance I'm getting the Switch version in Monster Hunter. When it goes live tomorrow. I can't see him. Yeah, Generations, that's what I mean. I know it's not Monster Hunter World. I don't think we can do Temperate, guys. Maybe I need to switch weapons. Maybe I'm not carrying myself. Because we failed like all of them. Yeah, Generations Ultimate is a remake of the DS version. So, I'm going to start doing the event. I need some decorations. And I'm not carrying myself enough. I think I need to do more damage on these. I'm just sitting back guarding the whole time. All right, Snow and Cherry is HR, but Triple Threat is decorations. I just cheese double tempered B-52 by having them fight each other for most of the time. That works. Exclamation point session chat if you want to join. Otherwise, I'll SOS. I understand if you guys don't want to do this, but I need decorations bad. You're not at home? Okay. This was not that hard. This is actually pretty easy. And it'd be a good opportunity for me to learn this weapon too, because it's you know, it's not super difficult, but I just need to get some muscle memory going, especially with this wheel here. And like doing potions and stuff, that all that kind of stuff, so. Focus on charge blasts. Well, that's what I'm trying to do. That right there, that little move, that's what I'm focusing on the most right there. And then when one of them falls on the ground, I'll do my charge one. The stuns. Keep forgetting you have to guard to do that. Can you play Minecraft soon? You must have been here on Saturday. Well, I said it on Saturday, I'll say it again. I don't play Minecraft that much anymore. I did that as a goal incentive. Because we hit a certain goal and I had 500 sub points and I was able to play it all day. But I don't play it that much, so. Sadly, I'm not going to be able to do it for a while. What I meant was you can charge shells. What, you hold down the button or something? Instead of just hitting the button for a shot, you hold it. Okay, I don't remember. I don't know how to do that. Can't hold it. Whenever I press it, it just goes off. During a combo. Oh, okay, I see now. If I go over here and do like Y, and B, hold it down. Okay. Oh, okay. can't even get close to him, man. It's kind of annoying. But it doesn't matter. Hooray! Give! Wah! They're all crap. Wow. Bum ba bum 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 bum. Yeah, it's definitely a good one to learn the ropes. Shoot. Why? There we go. It's definitely a good mission to learn the ropes. Because it's a small area, they don't move that much. I can learn some combos. They're easy. Oh yeah, the bandit mantle, you're right. Yeah, let's do that, let's do that. Yeah, let's put on that bandit mantle. Haha! So chaotic. Yeah, I'm being knocked around. It's pretty fun. Wham! Press the wrong button. Oh my goodness, it's just so much gold morsels all over the ground. Do you see how many gold? Just so much material. It hurts. Dodo Gum is up there chilling. He's like prancing around like he's caring. I've never seen this much shiny on the ground. Like ever. Oh, did I miss a carve? Crap, I didn't carve him in time. Oh well. How much crap I got, it doesn't matter. There we go. Bring it, sir. Just got home from a really long day. How's the Switch controller working out? It's actually working out okay now. The only thing I'm struggling with is the wheel and potions and stuff. But I'm kind of adding more difficulty to this. I had a feeling that would hit him. But I'm learning the gun lance now.